Hey, I'm Laura from CCM, where our mission is to help people to a better life mentally and emotionally. We post videos every Monday and Thursday, so remember to subscribe if you want to see more videos. Today, we are going to talk about changing your life by changing your thought patterns. First, I'm going to talk to you about why changing your thought pattern will affect your life. Secondly, I will give you one way on how you can do it. And if you want me to give you more ways on how you've changed your thought patterns, let me know in the comments below. Lastly, I'm going to give you some tips to make it work faster. And like always, the timestamps are in the description. Why will it affect your life? Every thought has different energy and will affect your emotion differently. Some thoughts you have will keep you where you are, because those thoughts are those that made you come this far, but it won't help you go any further, because if it would, you would be further on the way. One way on how you can do it: first, you're going to pick a thought. I'm going to pick not again as an example in this step-by-step process. The next step is to decide what you want it to change to. For this example, it is interesting. I wonder if this will have any other outcome today. Then you're going to repeat the new sentence a couple of times each day. And then every time you have your old, not again, you will repeat the new sentence at least 3 times afterwards. And this can be in your head, because everything is in your head, so no one needs to know it. So some tips for you to make it go a bit faster. It is to recognize which situation you get your thought patterns most often, because then you know when you should be a bit on your toes, like when you should be more observant when the thought pattern comes up. The second tip I have for you is to recognize why the thought comes up. What is the belief behind it? And the next tip I have for you is not to force the old thought pattern away, because when you force something, it will just come at you harder. So your thought, it is there, but then you repeat your new one, what you want instead. So you don't actually start to push, you're adding this, so soon it will just go away naturally. If you can, you should play back the moment or the things leading up to your thought. And when it comes to your thought, switch it out with the new thought. So you play back the whole situation, and instead of not again, we have interesting. I wonder if it will have another outcome today. As usual, be consistent. Repeat those 3 times. Every time, do it over and over. Eventually, it will switch out. What thought will you change after this video? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to give this video a thumbs up or thumbs down. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.